Big Mac was the driver of a semi-rig from Denver to the coast of Maine. And every truck driver and highwayman, well, they all knew Big Mac's name. He stepped into the diner by the scales where he stopped away. Took one look at the waitress there, and we all heard him say, "Pour me a piece of coffee, pass me a cup of bread. Well, you're the sweetest thing that I've ever seen, and there's a ringing in my head. Make my eggs a medium rare, over easy with my steak. I'm gonna buy you a farm in Texas, gal, if it takes every cent I'll make." Stood there staring at Big Mac, kind of in a state of shock. She told him when she set his orange juice down, "Be careful now, it's kind of hot. I've already buttered your coffee, the toast is in your cup, your French fried soup and scrambled..."